Okay, Ms. Banis, I'm in STAR, Early Literacy Assessment. Click on Early Literacy Assessment. Click on Record Book. When you click on your record book, you'll see your class just happens to appear first. Just make sure that's selected. Sort by students. I like to do by ascending. And this will group your students by scaled score from least to greatest. And you'll notice that four of your students down here have a scaled score over 800. And it looks like L is pretty close, so I would suggest that, or make the recommendation that these five students participate in the STAR reading assessment based on that information that you were given. All right, I hope that helps.
Yeah.